That's my point. That's not like, there's no, is he really making that sound? What's going on, Fort Worth fam? It's the Kid Big Boss Fable, man. I'm back here with a reaction video. And as you can tell, man, the background's completely different, man. I'm somewhere else, not the apartment, in terms of what I mentioned, in terms of like the transition and stuff. But just at a friend's house, cooling it, man. I mentioned in my other video, I had just done a reaction today to Freddie Mercury's birthday tribute video, or it's the official birthday video dropped on the Queen channel. And I had mentioned that in that video. If you listen to that video, there's a whole bunch of construction and noise going on in the background. I didn't want to keep reacting to videos like that. So here I am, man. Today, I actually have a Pentatonix reaction, man. And if you guys are in the loop, I did react to Pentatonix not that long ago. I would probably say like last week or something, I did a reaction to Pentatonix. And it was their cover of Hallelujah, the rendition of Hallelujah. It's at 7,000 views currently. So 7,000 views in a week. 262 likes, man. A lot of people dislike this video, and I'm not sure why. Maybe I should read the comments. to be completely honest, I didn't get around to reading a lot of the comments, man. You know what? I'm gonna actually scroll through some of the comments right now and see what people had to say. No, I'm not gonna post them on the screen, and no, I am not going to basically post the comment or read them out loud to you. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm looking at the comments right now. It's probably not a good idea to look through these while, So basically I'm reading a comment right now, and every sound or volume in acoustic that you hear is actually them. They're basically making the sounds, a cappella. You know, that's what a cappella is. And I guess I didn't take the time to really, decipher what they were doing. So my apologies to the Pentatonix people, man. I'm reading through the comments right now. I need to actually respond to all these comments, man. I really fell off on my comments, not to talk too much. Let's get into this video. We're doing the Sound of Silence. Bro, I don't have my headphones though. That's a big thing. And I know they're gonna rip me up in the comments, but I don't care. I'm reacting to it right now. Like, comment, subscribe, man.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision.
Is it me, or did they add another dude to the band? There's two black dudes now. I know the dude on the far right. Sorry, my apologies. I don't know their names. But there was another individual, another dude who had longer hair in the reaction I saw. People were trying to call him Jesus and all this because he had that stereotype kind of look. Man, let me know the guy's name in the comment section below. But who is this guy?
And that was planted in my brain. Still remains within the sound of silence.
In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone.
So all these sounds, the acoustics is their voice. This dude got a powerful voice, man. He's in a completely different pitch or tone than compared to the last video. He was so like, I had talked, remember calling him like angelic in a sense. My apologies to the Pentatonix fan. Fans, of course, it's a completely different aspect when you are creating, you know, instrumentation or sounds with your actual mouth. You know, you're creating these sounds with your voice, your vocal cords, man. That's a different level. Didn't really take time to take that into fact, but that's the point of a first time reaction, right? I don't know the details of the band. I don't know what's going around on behind the scenes, but I did like the song. I did respect the craft and the creation, man. And now I'm even more intrigued and interested.
that split the night and touch the sound of silence.
And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe, maybe more. People talking without speaking.
This is just a good song in general. Okay, where are the microphones at? If they're okay, this is pre-recorded, obviously. I'm a dummy. So this is the visual aspect. This is obviously pre-recorded in the studio. And me, I've been in a sound stage. I've been in a dub stage in terms of film. I know how a lot of audio is created. You can, you know, making sounds with your feet, making sounds with objects, et cetera, to make sounds that you wouldn't even think were the actual sounds in actuality when you see them on screen. But when he's doing the dude on the far right, when he's doing the whole drums and the and you see him banging his foot, I get he's getting that into that rhythm or into that character in a sense of being on screen. But in the studio, is he really tapping his foot to make that drum sound? Or is he just, you know, making the boots, boots, and then tapping his foot while he's doing it? I don't know. Because it may, I mean, on screen, it looks so much more powerful. Like he's actually stomping the ground and it's making that drum sound and that bass, that noise, you know? That's my point. That's not like, is he really making that sound? Because if he is, damn, hats off, man. That's good, man. Let me know in the comment section below for real.
Of silence.
Yeah, my people bowed in red.
It sounds Lion King-esque. It's just so majestical. So that's Pentatonic, Sound of Silence, man. Powerful song. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section below, man. My apologies once again, because I didn't understand the depth of the creativity behind the art of the music. You know what I mean? Super intrigued. Got to do more research now. Got to look into them more, without a doubt, man. I do have a couple of reactions I have on the way. Hopefully these aren't content. Hopefully these aren't songs that get blocked, is what I'm trying to say. This is content that's heavily copyrighted. You know, obviously there's going to be restrictions on it. So I try to do my best to pause the music every once in a while. So forgive me if you don't like when people pause the song too much, okay? So yeah, man, we're on the road to 10K. We're about to hit 5K pretty soon, man. I appreciate all the love. I appreciate all the support. I appreciate you guys hearing me out and getting to know me aside from the content you're interested in seeing on my channel, man. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. More Pentatonics on the way, man. More Pentatonics on the way. Keep recommending songs in the comment section below. I'll go back to that video and really read through the comments. My apologies once again, man. It's been busy, man. Usually I respond to every single comment, like, but dang, with the fact that we're growing so much, you know, there's a lot of comments. a lot of people trying to tell me what to react to, critiquing and giving positive feedback. So I appreciate it, man. Just hanging there with the squad. We ain't going nowhere anytime soon. My apologies for this glare, man. Look at my glasses, bro. You can literally see the window. But we out. Peace.